A general power of attorney is very broad in nature. It basically allows your agent to step into your shoes. A limited power of attorney is limited not only in scope, but also in duration.